Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. It's really annoying that the iPhone X is constantly stuck in boot loop after using it for a long time, isn't it? So why is your iPhone X stuck in boot loop? Before we narrow down the solutions, let's gather some information about why the iPhone X got stuck in boot loop. Only after you understand the reasons, you'll be able to avoid the same mistakes in the future. These could be the possible reasons that put your iPhone X in boot loop. There are many reasons, but don't be afraid, guys. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix it in different ways. Now, let's get started. Fix 1. Force restart iPhone X. Sounds easy, right? This is the fastest way. I'm sure that you're willing to try it. Just follow me. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Release the buttons when the Apple logo appears. Then you will go back to the home screen. If your iPhone X is still stuck in boot loop, don't worry, the next method can help you. Fix 2. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a professional iOS system repair tool. It could fix more than 150 iOS system issues and update your iPhone to the latest version without data loss. So let's have a try. Download and launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. After that, go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click the Start option. Then click and select the Standard Repair option to proceed. Click the Download option to download the latest iOS firmware. After that, click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done! The process is simple, right? As you can see, your iPhone X comes back to home screen. Is there any other way? Of course, yes. Fix 3. Restore your iPhone X by iTunes. Now let's launch it. Connect your iPhone X. Then go back to iTunes. On the home screen, we click the iPhone icon. Click Restore iPhone. Note that this will erase all data on your iPhone. You can make a backup before starting. After agreeing to these agreements, iTunes will download the firmware and restore your iPhone X. Note that this process may take some time. It is recommended that you keep a good network, otherwise the update may fail at any time. Okay, it's completed. As you can see, your iPhone is back to normal. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.